What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NHL 22 franchise mode with your Arizona Coyotes. And we're going to have the trade deadline this episode, so Dylan Cousins and Shane Larkin are both on the trade block. Alex Turcotte. Yeah, we're gonna be looking for another top defenseman. Preferably a two-way defenseman. Okay. McAvoy. That salary is a bit steep, though, for me. If we can get you to retain half a salary, I will do. A McAvoy would be good. The hell was McAvoy? How old is McAvoy? He's 31, still has 8 years. Okay, no. Darlene would be good, would be a good option. But I'm not really sure how available he is. Seth Jones, 2 years left. Seth Jones may not be a bad one to pick up. He's 28. The Stars. 1 year deal though. So we're gonna have to resign him at the end of the season anyway. Yeah, I think we're gonna make a trade, but it's gonna be a splash. Ekblad. Blad's 30. He's going to start regressing. I mean, yeah, like, ideally we're looking for 20. Jedrick to a he could turn into that top. So if all things fail, then we'll just get young. We want to get someone that's gonna help us win Shabbat. Rasmus Sandin. Yeah, he only has 1 year left on his deal. I'm number 8 overall pick by Detroit. Turcotte, maybe it'll replace Konechny one day. Seven two-way defender. I think I'm gonna spit on that trade. I don't think it should be too much of a discussion if
Nelson?
Yeah. Yeah. Plus five. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Haughty, haughty, ha. Try to get him. Yeah, we're gonna sneak through the rest of the season. Dubois has a sore hip. How does Shannon not get a shot? Yeah, as long as we're healthy for the playoffs, hey, I'll take it. As long as we're healthy for the playoffs. I was pulling his groin.
fashion.
With 94 points. Oh yeah, that's right. You should probably offer him an extension. What can we do to make your price go down? Yeah, we're gonna have to make some decision. Yeah, that's actually not bad for what we think will become. Well, now we're spent, so we end up with the. Do we win the presidents? And we're playing Calgary in the first round. Geeky was almost point a game. Very nice. McDavid led the NHL on goals. Patrick Laine came in second. McKinnon came in third. J.C. Crabbe came in fourth. and Austin Matthews came in fifth. Assist, Draisaitl 73. That's very good. And points, Draisaitl and McDavid run the league at this point in terms of points. Draisaitl. Timo Meier was a minus, was only minus, wow. The hope is that he turns into that number one guy for us. West, great season. Spencer Brooks, I'm hoping, could take that next step. And we have home ice all throughout the playoffs. But we don't have that many draft picks, so. I mean, like, we can if we need to, we can get back in the draft. Maximus Hope. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out.